attacking chances. Marshall goes straight between Chalk and Mog, and the hop and the step will get another try for West.
Best moment of my life, and to have my family here from New Zealand is the best part about it.
I left the best possible legacy I could in the game, and not only that, be a great role model for children. And I think I've done that pretty good throughout my whole career, and I'm proud of what I've done.
Come up to meet you, tell you I'm sorry. You don't know how lovely you are. I had to fight.
Marshall got rid of Rennie, went around Robson. It's costly, all right. It's nearly the biggest cost you can pay. Aceford has scored. He was there, and then he was gone. Benji Marshall, like a bolt of lightning.
Oh, let's go back to
Marshall, and still with Marshall. He's got 10 to go. Shut the gate. Throws the flick. Hogan will score. Up a Marshall curler. Chris Hogan has scored. Up a Benji. Benji Marshall, piece of magic.
He's
there to Marshall. A ball back on the inside. Marshall Benji to Monson.
That's why they came here today, to see Benji Marshall, the Kiwi whiz, put on that famous step. He left them clutching it in.
Tigers straight away spread it. Benji the big hop. Benji gets through. Marshall's inside the 20. Now the 10. Three Bulldogs have been left behind. Holdsworth, Patton, Almasri. And Benji Marshall scores for the West Tigers. What a try.
Now that was brilliant play, and that's trademark Benji Marshall, trademark.
Questions of science, science and progress, let's keep us down as
Marshall has scored! Marshall has scored! There he is! Marshall shows it to Prince. Shows it again. Marshall!
It's a Marshall! It's a magic!